BioLegend offers a comprehensive portfolio of products, including antibodies, immunoassay solutions, and recombinant proteins to interrogate inflammatory pathways in the central nervous system, the CNS. Neuroinflammation refers to the inflammation of the nervous tissue. It's an immune response initiated against harmful stimuli and is caused by a combination of responses from cells in the CNS. The glial and non-glial cell types housed within the CNS work cooperatively with peripheral immune cells to counteract immune threats. Microglia are the resident macrophages in the CNS. Using long-branching processes, microglia actively survey their surroundings and can rapidly respond to immune threats. These cells undergo morphological changes to remove and counter threats and release inflammatory molecules to communicate with peripheral immune cells. Microglia can be identified using several common markers, which they share with macrophages, such as CD11b and CD45. They also express specific markers, such as P2RY12, which allow for their distinction from other cell types in the brain. Astrocytes are the most abundant glial cell type in the brain. They perform many functions, such as protecting neurons against neurotoxicity and helping to maintain the integrity of the blood-brain barrier. In response to CNS injury, astrocytes change shape and alter their gene expression to upregulate the expression and secretion of bioactive molecules. Astrocytes can be identified with markers such as GFAP and S100-beta. Oligodendrocytes are a type of glial cell that produce myelin sheath. The myelin sheath insulates segments of the neuronal axons, which allows a high-velocity signal transduction to pass along the axon. Non-microglial cells in the CNS include macrophages and dendritic cells. Macrophages and dendritic cells are involved in local immune surveillance and in the phagocytosis of cellular and pathogenic debris. Peripheral immune cells, including T lymphocytes, play an important role in CNS disorders such as multiple sclerosis. These cells gain entry into the CNS parenchyma when the integrity of the blood-brain barrier is compromised and participate in regulating the outcome of neural inflammation through the release of a variety of soluble factors such as cytokines. There is increasing evidence that changes to the function and activation of microglia play an important role in many neurodegenerative disorders, including Alzheimer's disease. Amyloid beta, a major component of amyloid plaques, is involved in the induction of inflammatory response and/or phagocytic activity by microglia. Amyloid beta triggers IL-1 beta production through interaction with CD36. Amyloid beta uptake and degradation is triggered when it binds to apolipoproteins ApoE and ApoJ, forming complexes that are recognized by TREM2, expressed on the surface of microglia. Genetic mutations in TREM2 are a risk factor in developing Alzheimer's disease because these variants have reduced ability to bind amyloid beta apolipoprotein complexes. The complement system and its components play a prominent role in the inflammatory responses in Alzheimer's disease. Complement receptor 1 mediates phagocytosis and clearance of C3b-opsonized amyloid beta. The vast breadth of BioLegend's immunology reagents and gold standard neuroscience antibody products provide a wide range of solutions to identify and study immune-related cell types and to interrogate inflammatory pathways in the CNS. BioLegend's comprehensive portfolio includes antibodies, immunoassay and cell isolation solutions, and recombinant proteins. Learn more about neuroinflammation and products to study pathways in the CNS at biolegend.com/neuroinflammation.